Then he finally beat Trinidad's drum. He made it into the ring. He comes to the game with a record of 6 wins, 15 losses, and 1 draw. Representing Spartan Sports and Fitness, fighting out of Jackson, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Alan Rohendahl. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing a red shirt and striped leg, standing 6 feet tall, weighing in at 200 pounds. He's a boxing specialist representing Bob Curry's boxing. Making his way to the cage with a record of 9 wins in the
boxing.
Also, winning out of Jackson, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here it is, Dustin, the Italian Stallion King. This will be Seattle matchup. This is scheduled for 3 rounds. Or less. Referee Jeremy Zernicki.
Hold your hand, alright? That's all you gotta do. Hold your hand. That's enough. Hold your hand.
I likes the win like that,
man.
Oh, wow.
My nut shot, it's a win. No.
Yeah.
Right on, man. Let me see where them veins popped out of that shit. Your veins were like fucking bulging, dude. Where he was smacking you in the leg. He got you like 13 times in the leg, man.